Arkansas. Who here's from Arkansas?
Into my brain, elevation, a shield that David raised, and until my brain waves, and I'm raising my soul like a Sony in ancient days, and protection surrounding me like the sun's rays. Stand with David, destined to my brain, elevation, a shield that David raised.
Hey, this is Matisyahu. We're here at Wakarusa Festival. Oh, it's typical festival insanity. A little bit of madness.
I am El Chupacabra.
Basically, we had to take a 25-hour break for the Sabbath, for Shabbos. And we did all the traditional things, like we had the traditional Shabbos meals, we had prayer sessions and the like, and we got people who have nothing to do with the Jewish religion, wanted to check out what we were doing, and it was an amazing time. Now we are officially back in action. We can be filmed once again, we can sign autographs once again, because you know how that is. And we also can have a little bit of fun now and walk around a little bit more than I would have been inclined to do over the Sabbath.
We're here in the RV. We've made it to Dallas. It was bumps all night long, interspersed with dreams of reckless abandonment because of our lost member of the tribe, Tuvia Helfen. He was somewhere lurking around, and we kept getting lost. We would move on somewhere. We looked for him. We didn't just roll out. I mean, we got in the RV. We waited for a while. We left, and everyone dispersed and looked for him, myself not included. And they couldn't find him. And the bus rolls. You're either on it or you're off it, baby.
Absolutely fantastic. I cried for one day.
Well, 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 my friend. Made for a good story.
Well, Tuvia Helfen is back. Where was I? God only knows. About 3:39 when I realized that you guys were gone, I tried hitchhiking to Dallas, and I got here on a Greyhound bus. I had to go 2 hours the wrong direction, and then come back 7 hours the right direction. Well, that was the greatest part about it, is I had no phone, no money, and I just had to like piece together how to get here.
Wait, what was your initial reaction when you went back to like the RV and the RV wasn't there?
I had to do what I always do, say this is the best thing that could have happened.